এই সব শুধু সন্ধ্যা সন্ধ্যা
I praise God that he chose my father, that he thought my father was worthy.
Of course, we are deeply shocked, we are deeply hurt, and since we have come to know the cruelty with which this took place, I'm deeply saddened. And still, my prayer and desire is that these people who took my husband's life will be touched by that same love so that they will never do this to any other person.
साहब का गाड़ी है आओ भाई
उड़ीसा में जो कुछ हुआ है वो एक बड़ा जघन्य कृत्य है वो हमारा सर शर्म से झुकाने वाला काम है सारे तथ्य सामने आना चाहिए जो लोग गिरफ्तार नहीं हुए उन्हें गिरफ्तार किया जाना चाहिए
डायलेक्ट की डायलेक्ट की